Actress Sunny Leone says she often broke into tears while filming her web series Karenjit Kaur, the untold story of Sunny Leone, as she had to go down the memory lane and revisit some dark chapters of her life. "It was certainly not easy for me to revisit some of the chapters of my life that are dark, that I wanted to believe were a nightmare that which would get over soon. Some of the situations were hurtful and I never ever wanted to visit those memories ever again. During the shooting, I broke down so badly. Seeing me breaking down like that, Daniel Weber felt terrible and helpless because he cannot fix anything of those chapters of my life. Losing my parents was terrible," Sunny told INS. Her web series Karenjit Kaur, The Untold Story of Sunny Leone will start streaming on Z5 OTT platform from Friday. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.